Max found two sticks. It was a day when Max didn't feel like talking to anyone. He just sat on his front step and watched the clouds gather in the sky. A strong breeze shook the tree in front of his house, and Max saw two heavy twigs fall to the ground. What are you going to do with those sticks? Max's grandpa thought as he watched the front windows. Do not say a word. Max tapped on his thigh. Pat, pat, pat.
Butter, butter, pat, pat. His rhythm imitated sounds like the pigeon started to interplay.
What did I just say?
When Max's mother comes home carrying new hat for her twin sisters, she asked, what are you going to do with grandpa's cleaning bucket, son? Max responded by patting on his bucket. Tap, tap, tap.